said, we have the right to mask them.